I've been working on this tune called We All Are Dancing for quite a while now. I started writing it a few years back living in New York City when I was into the, you know, the club music scene and the dance music scene. And the first inspiration for a song is always something different. Sometimes it's a sentence you hear or it's a dream, or in this case it was a guitar riff, and the guitar riff was like this. I was playing it for months and months and months. Which is super pretty. And then a while later, I was on the dance floor in this club. I got into this particularly good state of mind, and the lyric of the chorus started running through my head over and over and over. And only recently did I pull the song together and play it live proper on my own for the first time. And it starts off with this kind of a beat, goes like this.
I can't take it.